went to the restroom, I come back, pouring rain, dropped 15 degrees, and they had to turn the airport around.
Going around, go around, go around. Wind shear warnings.
Oh, I'm getting all wet. The wind's, I'm protected on the 8th floor, but the wind, the rain's blowing sideways now. It's coming right in here. No, I'm getting, oh no. One to Miami, the other to Charlotte. A 30-minute and an hour and 15-minute flights, respectively. This is MIA, Miami International. Like Southwest is going to try. Well, our minibus to Charlotte takes off. Delta just pushed four jets at one time. It's like Salt Lake City, Boston, LaGuardia, and Atlanta. The world's busiest airport. Second attempt. I don't know if he was too high the first one and went around. Almost looked like the aircraft was still on the runway, so it might have been that. So hopefully no go around this time. We also had wind shear warning, so it could have been any one of those things.
You know that look when you're just looking for something to snack on? Look at the polar bear looking at that flamingo. That's a serious look. Lunch. Of what level 8 looks like. Yeah, all the protection you could want down here. Short-term parking level 8. On right. See the Lone Star livery down there. Officially started at Tampa International. 588 to ORD. O'Hare International, 2 hours and 22 minutes. Company decides to stop.
Just let me know. How far down the runway was it?
Right now,
he's
just inside of something. It looks like a coyote or something over there.
Where is he?
Yellow side over there.
He's got a coyote someplace. I don't see him. The coyote's by Charlie now. United saw him when they were taken off. Our special livery, Lone Star. And the rain has stopped, and it's sun's even almost trying to come out.
I got my stuff, but I got 3 on me. Charlie, good morning.
Search is on for our little furry buddy. Oh no. Is that the coyote crossing? This guy's running all over the place. I haven't seen him yet, though. Where is he? Where is our furry friend?
What was that call sign? Because the radio was breaking up a little bit.
05-1 United.
Houston, United 2051, push back your discretion and expect runway 1 right.
1 right, 2052.
Don't tell me he went in the hangar. I know it's an important safety issue, but it's comical. That poor coyote's just, I guess, I'm sure he's scared and running all over the place. Well, he's on this side of 28 now.
Airport 90 is north of November 3 in the grass in between the runway and November. Airport 9, copy, thank you. Now that's definitely 1992.
I can't find it.
A external shelter in the customs.
Now it's going back the other way. This is comical. That guy's, oh, there he is, I see him. There he is.
Are you going to go laying out there?
Oh, jeez.
Are you going to be ready to go again?
He just went past him again, I think. You went past him, buddy. I don't know how you do. I don't know how you move them out of there. This is too comical now.
Well, that's going to conclude this edition of Wild Spotting Tampa International. Sudden rainstorms, cold, wind, go-arounds, and the epic coyote chase. Hey, thanks for joining me today. If you're new to the channel and you like what you saw, how could you not? Smash that subscribe button, like, share, and hit the notification bell. See you all tomorrow on another edition of Spotting Tampa International.